side. Richards got it back to Boyle, putting his shot right on Miller to save the rebound. He kicked that away, another shot. And that is grabbed and held by Miller.
Wow, great, great goaltending by Ryan Miller.
Sent around on the boards again, kept in by Tampa Bay, out in front, of shot, that gets blocked. And it's taken away at center by Briere. 3-on-1 Buffalo. Briere in over the line, drops it back, takes the shot. He fired it wide and let the rebound. They score! Drilled into the net from the corner, and the population of Pominville goes up by one as Jason Pominville ties the game.
Now, Buffalo blocks a shot inside the zone. I think it was Jason Pominville or Nathan Pache blocked the shot. That set up the odd man rush, and the shot by Henrik Tillander went wide on the short side and bounced right back to the front of the net, and Jason Pominville just slipped the puck inside the right post by about an inch or two, and that's all it took. And Buffalo ties it, Pominville's 30th of the year.
Campbell's pass didn't get out. Long shot, kicked down. And it's brought away to center ice. Buffalo coming back now. Getting in over the line. A pass back to Roy. Lifted for Bannock. Slides it in front. Oh, and it's right in the goal line. The Sabres thought they had scored. They're saying they did. And the referee says, no, sir, it did not cross the line.
Now, Buffalo had their sticks in the air, and no doubt they will review this.
And we will take this commercial break and find out what the review yields.
And again, the puck just came through the air right across the goal crease.
Boy, oh boy, that's
you know
him.
What,
partner? That's in the net.
You know what? That I think what happened was that it hit. It looked like it hit. It looked like it hit the goalpost, but I think it hit right at the bottom down here, and then immediately jumped back out. I think that's what happened.
That's what happened.
They're counting it. It's 2-1 Buffalo.
Wow.
Losing it, and Hesch takes it away at center to Briere. Briere in over the line, still hanging on to the puck. Briere gets it down low to Pominville, cleared it out in front, and Kalinin couldn't connect. Oh, there's a penalty coming up here to Tampa. Kept in by Buffalo. Spun back into the corner in behind the net. Briere looking for somebody out in front. Briere still with the puck. Cleared in front. They score! Jason Pominville. And Pominville is going to have to open a Planned Parenthood Center. Jason Pominville, second of the night. Buffalo with a 3-1 lead.
Al Pominville, population 31. Well, what a play by Daniel Briere. Great patience behind the net, and he waited and waited, and Pominville got in position with his stick on the ice, and the puck was right there. Oh, wow, what a great replay. And again, the quick shot goes right between the legs of Marc Denis, but Daniel Briere, the perfect pass from behind the net.